Yo, what's up, guys? Another video here, and today we got my man Eminem here, the man, the myth, the legend. And yeah, dude, we get about to breeze through this album. We got Black Magic on the Run. Let's see how it goes.
Black Magic, Nightwalker, yeah. She haunts me like no other.
I feel like
nobody okay. Told me.
I don't know.
Love is pain.
I know we just met.
I don't know who this is singing off the top of my head. She sounds familiar. I feel like I've heard her. But damn, she's got some strings. Okay.
But it's like,
feels like it's gonna be a little bit more
like a deep track.
We're volatile. I can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. She cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely.
Yo, wait. Rewind that. 1 second. A little further up.
We're volatile. I can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. But she cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time.
She cheats and I catch her like the comical. Okay.
I'm a bro, her collarbone, she's intolerable. Yeah. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, yeah. Like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but
we're an unlikely pair, like two Nike Airs. Is that what he said?
Nike Airs, but I'm the we're an unlikely pair, yeah. Like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. Cause my ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spine.
It's like she grabs a switch, turns me over her knee, cause my ass is whipped. You know what they talking about, bro. If you... Come on, y'all know what he's talking about. You know the switch off the, you know the, especially the thin ones. Like you be grabbing the small ones, like they gonna hurt less. No.
So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, jabs it and slices. 1 minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down, but I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. She got that. Up like Maybelline, now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me, but what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see, strip her naked and take her keys? I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep, or if this is actually happening. Sucker for pain, I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern, but her by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches, but I ain't gonna stand for that shit, like cat for the national anthem. As I stab, I'm laughing, so much for witchcraft and magic.
Damn, rewind that. Like, I know I was quiet because I was just trying to listen to the song a little bit, but God, I can't ignore that one.
Dragon, she lunges, attacks, and scratches, but I ain't gonna stand for that shit, like cat for the national anthem. As I stab.
I ain't gonna stand for that shit, like cap for the national anthem. Mr., you know, Kaepernick, or is that, I think that's how you say his last name. I don't know off the top of my head, but hey, man. God. You think I'm not gonna get that, huh?
I'm laughing so much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra that bitch. No turning back, I'm blacking.
Abracadabra that bitch. God damn. They said no turning back, I'm blacking, you know, blacking out, but also the song's Black Magic, like he's going into some Black Magic type shit.
So I say farewell to the love of my life, I cut it, I slice, I give her one last hug, goodbye, wipe the blood off my butterfly knife, watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bikes. That's
You know what? It wouldn't be an Eminem song without at least one gruesome fucking image going through your head. It just wouldn't feel right. It just wouldn't feel right. Okay? Fair enough. Fair enough. We move on.
What this high's like. Look down, there's blood on my knife. Shovel at my side. Blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like...
Uh-oh. No, no, we're not. No, no. Stop, stop, stop. Anyway. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I don't know what this random song that just turned on is, but I don't even care. Definitely peace out. Stay sexy and have a great day. Bye. Let me know what I should watch next.